you, Dogen. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. Waste it or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And you constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
Anyone can rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen, it's your buddy Lord, and we're back with a new playthrough, another blind one, because Uncharted 4 was, it felt like a success to me, so I felt like doing another one, and honestly, there was a lot of shit going on, so I really just wanted to play something new, and not just go to one of the old projects. I have a terrible habit of doing that, but fuck it, I can't help the bullshit that goes on in my life. Actually, right now, I have a cold. Doesn't sound like it, probably does, I don't know, but there's gonna be a couple moments where I'm gonna mute the mic, and I know it's gonna happen, and if you guys are wondering why I'm muting the mic, and you're hearing my mic kinda yelling at me when I turn it back on, that's probably why. Anyway, this is Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I have the original Mirror's Edge. I said I would do that first a while back, but as shit's been going on, I was like, you know what, I'll play this, since this is technically a reboot anyway. So I never really had any experience with the Mirror's Edge games. I own them, but I haven't played them like that. Like, I didn't even buy, I like, this is literally like the first time I ever touched the series, and a lot of people told me it's good. My buddy Ray, who I used to, you know, play a lot of games with, who started doing his own like streaming and stuff like that on here, he used to play a shit ton of this, as well as Devil May Cry 3 back in the day on PC. So he was always telling me how good this game series was, and I never really got, well, actually no, I think I have seen the first game. I remembered either it was Vash that did a playthrough of it, or it was somebody else, I don't remember. Somebody did a playthrough of this. No, it was Vash. Vash12349 did a playthrough of this game. So yeah, I remember that. That was before I started getting into recording and everything like that. So I seen the first game. So I have no clue about this one. So this is completely like an open, you know, open thing to me. Like, I don't know what this game is gonna hold for me. What is going to be thrown my way. So as I play through it, I'm going to learn to adapt just like I normally do with any other game. So if you guys enjoy that, thank you. If you guys don't, well, fuck you. Because at this point, I don't give a shit. This fucking cold is kicking my ass. I could give two shits if somebody doesn't like what I'm doing. By playing Mirror's Edge Chaos Online, you automatically share your profile and game stats with the community in the game and the the companion. There's a companion app for this? What the fuck?
Kruger, and on behalf of the Kruger Sect and the Conglomerate Board, I wish to welcome you back to our fair city of glass. All the major corporations operate here, and so there should be...
What are the options? Field of view. You can actually increase the field of view? I probably would do... Yeah, that type of field of view. Yes, that. Audio, subtitles. I don't have surround, so that needs to go to that. Some dialogue boost. Alright, save. Back. Gameplay. I don't know if that's on or not. Fuck it.
Ample opportunity for you to find new employment and lead a happy and productive life. You have been given a rare second chance. Make sure not to squander it.
So we just came out of prison? I feel like I came out of prison that has been for like 4 years now.
I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beating? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
What in the fuck is this?
There's something wrong with this.
You're low on funds.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Shit, where do I go? Oh. Oh, what the hell?
Kasich will catch us both if we stick around. I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead.
Oh, shit.
Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get Kasich off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hell-bent on finding her. We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside, and we'll take it from there.
Oh, shit. Light melee.
Yeah, we got it. Yeah, I can handle it. Submit!
Submit these nuts, bitch. fucker. Let me through.
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
That's
Phoenix
what...
Carpenter? Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
Phoenix Carpenter.
Just flew in. I think Kasek means business. Just keep going.
Pretty good. Like, it's really smooth. Ah, shit. Oh, I thought I fucking killed myself. Oh. Hi. Bye.
The city has changed since you were taken, Faith. Kruger's sec are coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions. Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity them. They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
Oh.
Control.
Trying to game me up. Come through.
Nice.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Runner vision, your beat display has finished calibrating. Pressing R3 will send a runner's vision pulse to guide the way.
Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
that's gonna get annoying.
Oh, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Combat.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan. I'll wait here when you're ready.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Be creative. Bury your attacks, or Kasich will anticipate you and strike back.
Wait, long stumbles cause knockdowns to do high damage. Kick the echo into the railing.
And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. Alright, Kasich comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option. We'll never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know. Excellent combo. Nice kick.
Hold up. Just want to check something. Okay, it's still going. Alright. I hate when the screen starts doing that.
That's right, Faith. Keep it up.
Ow.
Remember to use your surroundings when attacking.
You're fucking keeled over. Goodbye. Oh shit, I didn't have the momentum to jump that. Go.
You hold this place.
That dude got knocked the fuck out. By under. hell are you? Oh.
That's a negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that. No vitals? Yeah, she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Focus Shield. Free running builds Focus Shield, which protects you from getting hurt in combat. Shift. A burst of acceleration that kickstarts building Focus Shield. Hold R2 and up to shift and start running. Something like explorable, but I guess not. Alright.
Entryway accessible. Always from 3D. Right. That's pretty. And that's where you're gonna want to go up to the fourth floor. Okay, and that's
so
where
Noah,
the access point's gonna be.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
Oh, I'll astound you, all right.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
My clothes.
Nomad brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
Oh, there's an upgrade system. Progression screen. An overview of phase progression and available upgrades. To see more information and purchase an upgrade, press X. Use upgrade point. Upgrade points are obtained by gathering experience points from all different activities around the city. I was about to say world. Each upgrade requires one upgrade point. Purchase beat map now. Purchase beat map and gear menu. Hold up, I want to see all the other ones. Free running. Smoothly jump, vault, and climb objects with acceptable fluidity and speed. Contextual to momentum and the environment. There's a shit ton of them. Holy shit. Alright, so which one am I looking for specifically? Beat map. Made of a map of glass city containing all important location activities and information a runner needs. Just beat it! Oh god. This map helps you keep track of available objectives and setting runner vision to navigate to them. Use L2 and R2 to zoom in and out to set a runner vision. Use L and mark the waypoint. I guess I have to do that. All this I can explore though? I can explore? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say I can explore all this? Holy shit, this fucking place is huge. But I guess I was wrong, because this isn't, you can't explore a lot of this city apparently. Alright, so I have to go that way.
Been a long time. Let's catch up later.
Now, how do I get out of here? Ow, ow.
Birdman will be glad to see you. He's one of the few things that hasn't changed at all.
There you are. What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
I want to punch that bitch. All right.
So my
my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
There's no point in me going that way now, is there? I don't think so, I'm up. The fuck is this? Oh, secret bag. What? They're secret bags? Aw, shit, there's collectibles, and I'm gonna have to end up having to find them. Son of a... Noah sent you to talk to Birdman, one of the first runners in the city and an old friend. Supposedly he has a few hoops for you to jump through in order to prove your skill.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too.
You look like Morgan Freeman.
It's good to have you back, girl.
I pissed off Morgan Freeman. Get ready for the...
Birdman challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day, I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. One more thing, Faith. The marked route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
Okay. Runners have created quick paths all around the city. Run them as fast as you can, taking shortcuts where possible and compete on the leaderboards. Is some dude named Gorilla with 19 seconds. Well, leave.
I see your dash time is up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
Vision promoted plastic.
Hey, Faith, I need your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger's sick attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Please tap into any links you see, and we'll get that data reassembled.
sucks, huh? Looking around to see if I find any. There's one over there. You know, there was a joke there, but nah, you know what? I don't even want to make the joke anymore. Suicide. I hear something like shiny. Upgrades. Is there any upgrades that let you find no. Okay, yeah, there is a thing that lets you find grid leak locations. Sucks that there's no one that lets you find like a bag. No, there really isn't anything for that. That's kind of, those secret bags are gonna be a pain in the ass to find. Okay, these controls are gonna confuse the shit out of me. This one seems like the more. Damn it. This one seems more like I'm gonna need it to, like, when I'm like, they're both good, but like this one seems like, oh shit, I'm in a situation where there's three guys in front of me and I don't have. And I really can't afford to fight them. It's like, oh yeah, let me turn the other way real fucking quick and bolt the other way. That's basically what that is. That's a big fat nope.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Eh, don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the Outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for all comm and help the Outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I'm gonna have to read the comic to figure out how she got locked up, because seriously, they keep making reference about her getting locked up, and it's like, how the fuck did she get locked up?
I've been getting a few other components for the Outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
Hold up. Alright, I'm back. See, told you. It was gonna happen eventually. My throat still. Nomad wants you to help the Outcast suffering in the Greylands by collecting control chips from all comm relay boxes found here and there in the city. A seemingly easy task, but watch out for KrugerSec patrols. Except.
Alright. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith, there are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too, not the usual goons.
face the consequences.
Oh, what the fuck?
Another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Grey Lions.
In our area control.
We have a runner to report control.
Someone's up there.
I know. We're on a control. I found the breacher.
What the fuck?
Roger.
How the fuck? Fuck it. There's one. Directional heavy attack.
Oh, this will hurt, trust me. Is that a runner? On the door! Finally, I was getting bored. What have we got? We have a policy breach. We got a breach or something.
God, this is a pain in the ass. I don't know how you do this shit. Fuck it, I give up. I don't know. Directional heavy attack. L, press L and triangle to stumble and protect your left and right. Stumble shift to change position. Stumble protector into other.
Okay, I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Foodome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him.
Faith, Nomad, what's happening?
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
Is she alone? Should we call for back? Bottom. Control, we got a trespass breach. We have a policy breach, Control. Do it. Roger. Got it.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low cast, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
Is say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.
Oh, I forgot I have the ability to 180. Like, whee! Things healing me XP, so I might as well just keep.
Dead drop.
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. Whoa, that KSEC will be sore tomorrow.
It's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith.
Learn to fly.
Talk more soon. I like using the conglomerate's tools against it. The billboards are perfect for that. Hacking a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens their eyes because of what we show them.
Delivery assignment available nearby.
All right, Faith. Seems to me you're more than ready to take on a real assignment. I got the perfect run for you. Come back to the lair and we'll look at the details. I should get you at least part of the way to paying off Dogan.
Delivery pickup nearby. Receiver location uploaded. Payment upon delivery. Good luck.
Ooh. That was way too fucking close.
I was kidding about the lives part, but you will be paid. Thank you.
Oh my god, that was way too close. Oh wow, it shows all the objectives on here. I'm gonna have to keep looking at this now. And I'm gonna have to do side missions so that way I can stay up to date. What the hell is a basic kick? Actually, no, set a waypoint to that. What the hell is that? Take flight with some old friends. Runner kits contain items you can use to customize your runner echo in the progression screen or runner tag customization on mirrors at deck. Oh, this is fucking just really. And this revolutionary technology will have a Dogen. But the script was given to us must be kept secret. But to find the same word now, that reflection will usher in a new era of unprecedented personal safety, health. Two basic kits are over there. There's a delivery thing here. Messenger girl. I forgot where I was going originally. Where I set the waypoint to. Set it to that one, I guess. Fuck, I didn't even fall from that high.
You, runner, over here.
You, shut up. Kiss my ass. I'm gonna grab this first. That one down there without killing myself, hopefully.
You, runner, over here.
I have a package that needs to be delivered right away, but you have to be careful with the contents.
If anybody at Elysium Labs finds out that I stole this prototype, my career will be over. But it's worth it. The outcasts are dying in the Greylands, and this regenerative formula will help. Diseases of all kinds are ravaging those poor souls, and nobody is doing anything about it. Well, that stops now. Maybe this won't solve anything, but at least I'm trying. I just can't stand idly by and watch as the conglomerate ruins what little the outcast have left.
Okay.
that the vial broke. That is unacceptable. Of course you won't.
Damn it, I wanted to be. Damn it, I thought I was fast. Maybe I need to do another momentum upgrade. I was doing good at first, and then it was just like, no.
I have a package that needs to be delivered right away, but you have to be careful with the content.
Okay, you snooty bitch.
My career will be over, but it's worth it. The outcasts are dying in the Greylands, and this regenerative formula will help. Diseases of all kinds are ravaging those poor souls, and nobody is doing anything about it. Well, that stops now. Maybe this won't solve anything, but at least I'm trying. I just can't stand idly by and watch as the conglomerate ruins what little the outcasts have left.
I know I'm gonna have to restart this shit, so... grab these.
I thought I'd document our trip like a diary. For a bond when she gets older.
She's doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still really weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with the supply list. Firebird's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that part to be easy.
Maybe Black November can help out.
I'd rather have as little to do with them as possible. We got the guns. That's more than enough. I'm gonna try to...
I just got a message that the vial broke. That is unacceptable.
Try.
Of course you won't.
Alright, this is shitty. This is shitty. Like a titty. It's shitty like a titty.
That needs to be delivered right away, but you have to be careful with the contents. If the bottle breaks, we might have some problems. Can you do it?
If anybody at Elysium Labs finds out that I stole this prototype, my career will be over, but it's worth it. The outcasts are dying in the Greylands, and this regenerative formula will help. Diseases of all kinds are ravaging those poor souls, and nobody is doing anything about it. Well, that stops now. Maybe this won't solve anything, but at least I'm trying. I just can't stand idly by and watch as the conglomerate ruins what little the outcasts have left.
That needs to be delivered right away, but you have to be careful with the contents.
I hope you catch gonorrhea.
Breaks. We might have some problems.
If anybody at Elysium Labs finds out that I stole this prototype.
I believed I could fly. I touched the sky. And then I broke my ass on some concrete glass.
I have a package that needs to be delivered right away. But you have to be careful.
Because I saw a thing to the... Oh, wait. Yeah, because, you know, the upgrades checkpoint works like that. There we go. Go.
There's some problems.
If anybody at Elysium Labs finds out that I stole...
I guess you can't do that. Okay, good to know. Thought you can jump that, but I guess not. It's like, hey, I
have a package that needs to be delivered right away, but you have to be careful with the content.
Ah. It's like, be careful with the content, and then she shoos me off. Like, fuck you.
If anybody at Elysium Labs finds out that I stole this prototype, my career will be over. But it's worth it. The outcasts are dying in the Grey Lands, and this regenerative formula will help. Diseases of all kinds are ravaging those poor souls, and nobody is doing anything about it. Well, that stops now. Maybe this won't solve anything, but at least I'm trying. I just can't stand idly by and watch as the conglomerate ruins what little the outcasts have left.
I thought I could wall run that. I'm trying to speed up my time as fast as possible. And it's just not working. Not working.
I have a package that needs to be delivered right away. But you have to be careful with the contents.
Yeah, fuck that up. Fuck doing the upgrade, man. I'm just gonna do it legit like this.
If anybody at Elysium Labs finds out that I stole this prototype, my career will be over. But it's worth it. The outcasts are dying in the Grey Lands, and this regenerative formula will help. Diseases of all kinds are ravaging those poor souls, and nobody is doing anything about it. Well, that stops now. Maybe this won't solve anything, but at least I'm trying. I just can't stand idly by and watch as the conglomerate ruins what little the outcasts have left. Good.
Good. The vial is intact. Well done.
Elegant flight. Screw you. Like, I don't remember where I came from. Shit. It was from her, right? Or am I... damn it, I don't know. I came from that way, right? Then that means this way. Ow! Grab that.
Look sharp, people. You, hold in place.
Probably shouldn't have done that, but whatever. I see him running from over here. Ow, what the fuck? Two things that I saw down here. Here it is.
I thought I'd document our trip like a diary. When she gets older.
Oh, she's doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still very weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with the supply list. The Firebird's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that part to be easy.
Maybe Black November can help out.
I'd rather have as little to do with them as possible. We got the guns. That's more than enough. I'm gonna check on Ivana. Let me know when the supplies are done.
Got it.
Birdman's root? Right. That already did this. Yeah, I already did this. Alright. Person's all the way up there. Alright. Wanna do upgrading again? I'm wondering why they set it all to these buttons. I don't even think the X button has served a purpose for me yet.
You're back. Remember, in this community, you're only as good as people think you are. No matter how good you actually are. It's a bit silly, all this peacocking and posturing.
Felt great running.
And you did good time, too. One thing left and we're done.
Noah said something about a delivery?
Bread and butter about trade. I happen to have a small package I need dropped off. You can pick it up over there.
Attention.
Damn it. I really suck at climbing now. There we go. Are you fucking... I was Really? I was gonna say, you better not bullshit me, game. I was fucking gay.
I just got confirmation that the package has been delivered, Faith. Seems to me you're as ready as you'll ever be. And yes, I too have a beat link now. Prefer not to use it much. You never can tell who's listening in.
How'd you scale that? Thought you could be fancy with it. It's like, nope. How in the fuck do you climb that? Because obviously wall running doesn't help for shit. Maybe. Maybe. Oh. There we go. Ow. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna be able to grab that. Not even if I wanted to.
The beat.
Or you tell me, girl. I try to avoid the news as much as I can. Hypocrisy and fear-mongering, all of it. I could use some help, though.
What do you need?
Two of my birds have gone missing. I'd go look for them myself, but I've come to accept that I'm not as nimble as I used to be. What are you smiling at? Anyway, their locator beacons are still active. If you could find out what happened to them, I'd be grateful.
I'll find them for you.
Thank you. The first beacon is not too far from here.
The beacon should be easy to locate. Just follow the increase in frequency. Most likely dead, both of them. But at least you can recover the message capsules. Erato and Thalia always were easily distracted.
Honorado. She's dead. Shot. I'm sorry.
I understand. Please take the message capsule if it's still there.
Got it.
Thank you. See if you can find Thalia.
I wonder if this means that Krugersek have caught on to my little postal service, or if they were just shooting them for sport. It's hard to find ways to communicate these days without half the world listening in. Maybe I should shoot some Krugersek for sport.
Hey.
Talia found. Also dead. And the capsule was gone.
That's not good. She was coming in from Noridia Nova. Can you look around a bit?
Sure.
Another runner? Maybe they have the capsule.
I found the capsule. Another runner hid it. Left a cabal mark I haven't seen before.
Well, I owe them thanks regardless. And you, Faith? Thank you. Now I need to train two new birds.
So where am I? I didn't mean to do this. That's not where I wanted to go. I wanted to go back over here. Now I'm further away from where I was. Thank you.
Spear Kasich, but even Kasich.
Runner, I have a job for you.
Runner, suck my ass.
Time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks. That's exactly what I did.
Yeah.
No! Why? Why?
Yeah, everything moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh my goodness. This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it. Faith used to beat me all the time.
Still could. You had a run for me?
I do. On? On? Elysium Labs. High profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look, they are very protective about this data. So there's no margin for error, you understand?
And so what do I get for babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
This guy's a dick.
Go. You don't want him to beat you there.
Jesus Christ, what a dick.
Employees of Flash.
You need the jump off point near the labs, Faith.
It's dangerous. Shut up.
So, where's...
Elysium Labs is one of the taller buildings. You should see their logo on the side. I'm halfway there already. Let's see if you can catch up.
Seems this is your lucky night.
Why?
I found an open window for you. Easy way inside.
That doesn't sound right. Is there security really that lax?
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all? But go ahead. Prove it wrong. Make us some script.
Dick,
dude. Faith, I heard about the open window. Could just be a cleaner for God, but I don't think so. Be careful. Not her specialty, is it, being careful? Do your part and let Faith do hers. Already doing it. I prepped the lines of the window for you, Faith. Just slide across.
I'm in.
Good. There might be a few employees around burning the midnight oil. And keep an eye out for Kruger Sec.
Faith.
ocean below. An exec motorcade arriving. Enforcers everywhere.
What? I'm liking this run less and less.
You'll like it better when we're done, Noah.
Yeah. I hope so.
The agricultural department occupies the top floors. Fastest way up is to use the elevators. Find the elevators, you can climb one of the shafts or free ride one of the carts up.
It will be seen to. Anything else?
Actually, yes. Yesterday I happened on a project subhash referring to something called Kingdom. And some of the ethical implications of what I found were troubling.
What goes on in Kingdom is no concern of yours.
Mr. Kruger, I was thrown at full oversight, and from what I can see, their research pertains to what we do here.
If you value the position, you will not consider
that. Understood, sir. I'm happy to report that we finalized the grid link transfer, and everything's now on track for launch.
Excellent.
I found a way into agricultural, and I think Abel Kruger is here.
What? What? We should abort the run.
No. I'm finishing this.
All right. It's not like I can stop you anyway. Icarus, keep us updated on any changes outside. Faith, you want to find the offices next.
Sorts for you of our trip.
Are we leaving soon? I feel better.
We are, but it's a long way to Aurora, and we need to prepare properly so that we don't just end up stranded and starving in the Greylands.
I wonder if it's really that terrible out there.
To be honest, Avani, it's probably worse. But we're gonna be fine.
What are we gonna do when we get to Aurora?
What we do here. We'll run. And you'll run too, but it's better there. Anywhere is better than glass.
I look forward to it. I'm gonna be as good as you someday.
You'll be better than me.
Hey, what happened to that girl who was here? The one with the tattoo around her arm? She was bad too, right?
Her name is Faith. She... Kruger sect took her.
That's too bad. She seemed nice.
Well, It's time for you to get some more rest in, lady. I'll come check on you again soon.
I need to figure out what the hell's going on.
Firing the shotgun.
Good. Successful grab confirmed.
No. There's someone else here. Someone like a runner.
Just get out of there.
Sorry. But I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Had it been me, it isn't. Faith, you don't have to prove anything to me. I want you back here alive and safe, okay?
Wow.
This area is different. What are they doing here?
Faith, what's the matter? Lumicon Egg here. If you can't pop, right a click.
This is a little weird. Okay, someone's assed out on the floor. That is not good. Could we?
The results we're seeing from every facility.
That's good to hear, Mr. Cooper. We've been... What the...
Director Mira, activate the alarm. Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked down? Use my tag.
Wait! I need him alive. What was that in his hand? Where's that thing? Stop her!
Woo!
Building lockdown sequence initiated. Lockdown will be completed in 60 seconds.
Why did she take that?
Later, I need an exit.
Just get out any way you can. We'll take it from there.
Shit. Situation. Go. Whoa.
Faith, I see you. Get down to the floor below and I'll shoot you a line. Find out. Get out of there.
Oh my god!
She's out, Noah. If I hadn't been there, good. Both of you get back here. Stay out of sight of the P-tools. I'll lead them off. Meet you back at the lair, Faith. The whole city's on alert. The grid is on fire. Whatever you did really stirred the nest, Faith. I've been telling you for years, we don't do runs against Kruger Sect. And then what's the first thing you do when you get out? I don't know why I bother. Icarus, what's your status?
I've let out most of the pursuit. Now I just need to shake off the rest. See you soon.
In his bad books. Confused the hell what the hell that was.
What the hell, Faith?
It's good to see you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good thing.
No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do.
But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
The fuck?
That if we don't stop them now, the corporations will rule our lives.
I said step back!
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
Just a thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
So it's saved, right? I'm probably gonna stop. It's already like 12:37. And this cold is kicking my ass. So far I'm liking this. I mean it's fresh. It's something that I haven't really messed with like that. So I mean, yeah, that's a good thing for me. And I really do need a distraction in my life, especially with everything that's been happening to me. So, yeah, I really do appreciate this game actually a lot more than I think most people would. So. Oh. Five finger discount. Oh, so you just press circle disrupt.
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it.
Let it save. Is there a way to quit? New game, but there's nothing else. I guess I'll just have to end it right here on this menu. I guess there is no like return to the main menu sort of thing. All right, so I'm just gonna plan on playing this for a little bit or until I feel like doing one of the old projects. And, you know, finishing them up. But right now I just want to play something new because I'm just tired of playing these games and everything like that that I'm used to playing. And just letting my mind wander. So it's like playing a new game. It's like basically reading a brand new book. You don't know what the contents are, so you're more focused on what's going on. Than what's happening in your own little world, like what's happening in the back of your head. So this is actually nice. Anyway, this is the first session of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Hope you guys enjoyed. I wasn't very talkative or making a lot of witty puns because literally this cold is beating my ass like I'm a stepchild. I hate this shit. It went from a head cold to a cold to a cold that doesn't, that just is just blocking up passageways in my nose and my throat. It's just fuck. And keep in mind, knowing when somebody has a cold, they look like shit. I don't look like shit at all. That's the weird part. I feel like I'm dying on the inside, but I look freaking like, who's that sexy beast? Like that type of shit. Makes no damn sense. Anyway, I'm going to bed. This cold just is driving me nuts, and I really feel like punching my nose. Anyway, peace out. Like always, going to ground. Hope you guys have a good one.